Borderlands 3. We're here. I'm going to hit the new game button, and then we're going to get started. Easier mode. You may find you're harder to kill new shooters. You want to experience the story with less of a challenge. You simply want to feel like more of a badass than as you mow down an easier settings. It's no cakewalk. This is the difficulty. You'll need to consider your gear and skill to survive. If you're experienced with shooters, want a hard won story experience, or just want to give the bad guys a sporting chance, you know, I almost opted to every bit of loot you dropped is unique to you. You also don't balance in a mode if you're level 20 and your friend is level 5. You better protect them or don't. Alright, we're gonna do cooperation. Because instant loot is the way.
You want to hear a story, huh? A tale of adventure across the stars. Come, listen to old Marcus. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here. On this backwater planet called Pandora. Some say it is a wasteland of greed and violence, and it is. But if you've got skills to pay the bills, Pandora is full of opportunity.
They
brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now, I tell you. So, you ask, what treasures do the vaults hide? Fame? Wealth? Power? Or maybe nonsense like charity or family. I don't know. Use your imagination.
Use your imagination.
Whatever the prize, a vault hunter must have the determination to seize victory from the jealous hands of fate. Now, my story
jealous
is
hands
about
of fate?
A very special band of vault hunters who have only just started their journey. They are bold and hungry. Marcus tells you this story because they remind me of you. Just a little. Don't let it go to your head. These new vault hunters are answering a siren's call. Her name is Lilith, and she is a hero, savior of Pandora a dozen times over. Lilith is recruiting a team to hunt for a map. A map that leads to vaults all over the galaxy. But she is not the only one. Dark forces have gripped the borderlands. A new threat, unlike anything the galaxy has seen before! My story begins right here on Pandora, with our new Vault Hunters, their Siren Leader, and, most importantly, me.
Most importantly. I didn't make a character. Am I gonna pick that soon? Up with the three.
Think like a soldier out on your own. Think like a hunter caught out in the cold. I'll take my chances, no cause for alarm. If I'm up in arms,
bro, what? Am I gonna get claimed for the song playing? So, unlike previous Borderlands, I didn't go through and look through the skill tree ahead of time, so we're just gonna kinda get started, I guess. And we'll look through the skill tree once I get it.
When it's all said and done, we can run.
I could play that dude. Black, the Beastmaster. I think she was my first person I was going to be like, yeah, that's it. Because Beastmaster is inherently like a pet class, right? But is having a mech also like having a turret? Zane as himself. Yeah, I think this part's like more in engine, I guess. Oh, they all have friend mech companions. Except maybe the Siren Lady. Isn't it cool how that's not going to be your experience because you're going to be playing solo?
Ah, it's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. So, who's coming?
A siren, a robotic beastmaster, a mech soldier. Yes, that might do. Vladov Ursakor, if I'm not mistaken. A covert operative returning a robotic beastmaster. A mech soldier. Yeah.
Let's go with a mech soldier.
New Vault Hunter, huh? Name's Marcus. You picked a hell of a time to join the Crimson Raiders.
Good to see someone survive the attack. I'm Lilith, commander of the Crimson Raiders.
Hi, Lilith.
Those bandits you fought are part of a cult.
Hi.
For the vault map. You and I are gonna find it first. For now, my scout is waiting for you up ahead.
Oh, hi. Oh.
Good luck.
Voice in my head. Weird.
This is your stop, Vault Hunter.
Crimson Raiders.
Good. I'm locked, loaded, and ready to loot.
Try to stay alive. I'd hate to lose a new customer.
Crimson Raider. I just remember the,
And welcome to Pandora!
It's not inverted, even though I inverted it.
Hey.
So, let's, invert it. Vertical look. Oh, it's because I have to do it on the controller settings. No. Controller strafe. Oh, controller. Ooh, vertical look. Inverted. There you go. Prompt style. Oh, okay. Yeah. Automatic.
You must be the new recruit. I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but you can just call me General Claptrap of the Crimson Raiders. What's your name?
General Claptrap.
Mose, Gunner First Class, ex-Vladoff Mechanized Infantry.
Thanks. I'll pre-order your tombstone just in case. Now, those jerks who tried to murder you are the Children of the Vault, a bandit cult who followed their creepy leaders with blind devotion. Which reminds me, if you're going to obey my every fetch and call, you'll need an echo device.
Okay.
The Echo 3. Slightly more powerful than the Echo 2, and twice as expensive. Besides, the Echo 2 had a tiny issue with spontaneous combustion, so they rebranded those as grenades.
Oh,
now,
cool.
Now listen up, recruit. Lilith ordered us to take over a Children of the Vault propaganda center. Time to show those culty weirdos that no one messes with the Crimson Raiders. Follow me, recruit, to glory!
Oh, I think I need to tune the dead zone in this controller. I'll tune it up one pip every time I notice it. Alright. Maybe one more pip. I do like how customizable it is. Okay, that's actually good.
Before we wreak our righteous vengeance, you'll need to register your Echo at this quick change. Once we defeat the cult, I'll be famous. And when I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans / stalkers.
Yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, we gotta get that pink and black camo, you know what I'm saying? It's very tactical. Dude, there you go. They'll never see me coming. Respec, huh? Oh.
A user agreement? Boring. Don't worry, corporations have our best interests at heart. Except Dahl. And Hyperion.
Before activating or connecting to Dahl's Echo.
The propaganda center is this way.
I was trying to read it.
A locked gate? No! This can't be happening! The entire mission is ruined! Think, Claptrap, think! You're brave! And powerful, and people always do what you tell them to. That's it. Recruit, get that gate open. That's an order from your superior officer.
Yeah, whatever you say. Oh, the switch is over here. I see.
You did it! Best recruit ever. Okay,
okay, I can't clamber over that. Whee! It doesn't make any sense.
Jump, recruit.
Oh, that's right. Mantling.
The propaganda center is up ahead.
What's up, gamer?
I've been killing Crimson Raiders left and right. They totally suck skagballs. But I've got a foolproof plan to kick their cocky asses.
Does it involve giving me a gun?
Nearby. Stay quiet and follow my every move. It's stealth time.
It's stealth time. Super duper quiet.
Perfect. Once we complete our mission, Lilith has to promote me to super general.
I want to be a super general.
You did say stealth, right?
Relax. On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun, recruit. You're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance. And sing! And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode! Try it out!
That was not that bad.
Follow me, recruit!
I'm gonna use zip rockets. Yeah, I'm playing solo right now. Our stealth mission was to just walk up to the front gate.
Wait here! I'll talk my way in, become their king, and then you'll surprise-
Hang on, my left stick now has dead zone issues. This controller is old.
Honor them in cold blood. Watch and learn, recruit. Hello? Anyone there?
This is Shiv, holy influencer of the children of the vault. What do you want, Crabbot?
Hello, bloodthirsty.
Okay, I need more dead zone. I'm never gonna use like very small amounts of movement, so like I should just crank the dead zone up a lot.
Slayer of the Destroyer and Slayer of the Destroyer. Of the Crimson Raiders. We have you completely surrounded. Open the gates now.
Okay, I need to lower the dead zone. This is configuring the controls of the stream.
Perhaps I will be merciful.
Let me think about that.
They might call themselves children of the vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Oh, ow, ow, ow. Look at the fire! Oh, shit! Look how detailed this, like, fire thing looks.
We did it! I did it! Another victory for the Crimson Raiders! Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
Wow, there's like no recoil on this gun.
Let's get it over with.
Maybe that's better against like bigger targets. There, or was that just like a bad habit? Is this loot?
I know Claptrap can be a little Claptrap, but he's still one of us. You're gonna have
is
to
this
save
a pistol
him. I'll be there soon.
Damage up, and it's got a sick scope. This has damage up too. All right, this does not have an alternate fire mode. Oh, but it's probably not full auto. Wait, I didn't need to reload.
Ow. Shoot him.
Wait a minute. Okay, no, I thought I saw a green line. Yeah, I put the cursor lower because they recommended it. And I'm thinking maybe it was a bad idea. It's like molten fire on the ground. That's cool.
There's no way your supple and delicate body can survive a showdown with Shiv unprotected. Look around for a shield.
Did you call my body supple? What was that, bro? Oh, it's still up. This is ammo. Yeah, he just called my body supple. What the fuck is that, dude? Alright, we gotta do some parkour, maybe. Okay, just kidding. No, we don't. Oh, it's just a monster.
There might be a shield in that special red chest over there.
It's a red chest. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's right. We can mantle. Sacrifice quota for the day, huh?
I'm gonna sharpen my blade on your spine!
Brought a knife to a gunfight.
Time for a scrap.
Are you kidding? Good shot, me.
Shoot it at puppy!
Good job, explosive crate. prefer the automatic weapon.
It's a KIA.
You've leveled up. Leveling up permanently increases your health, also gives you immediately full health and shield. Most importantly, you've unlocked action skills. You can have 3 action skills to choose from, equipped by pressing the start and navigating to the skills.
Knife-wielding maniac.
Got it.
Super dead.
Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
Okay, I need to level up my skills or whatever the fuck it just said to do. Zone map. Okay, cool. Points of interest. Cool. Info panel. Okay. Fast travel list. Oh, okay, cool. Navigation. Zoom in and out. Cool. Inventory lets you view all the loot. You can use this whenever you need to compare. Okay. Okay. Backpack. Okay, cool. Uh-huh. Currently equipped items. Legendary gun. Okay, cool. Backpack contents. Cool. Ammo and grenades. Cool. Yeah, I think I'm going to opt for this Vladoff full auto pistol. Oh, what is this? Trinkets! I wonder if that's applied to the slot and not the weapon. I guess it wouldn't make sense to be applied to the slot. Can I, like, eat these weapons and then, No. Okay, skills. Do I get my action skill? Before you get it at level 5, maybe that's changed. Skills. Moses can choose for multiple action skills to start. Moses Iron Bear Mech can be outfitted with a number of active skill abilities. Mix and match or double up on a powerful favorite. Equip action skills in both Iron Bear slots. Okay. Skills are organized into different trees representing different playstyles. Trees contain action skills, augments, and passive abilities. Left trigger, right trigger to skip between them. Right trigger, left trigger. Right trigger, left trigger between the different action skills. Press A on a selected action skill to equip it in the loadout. Okay, rail fires. Semi-automatic grenade launcher, capable of rapid fire, causing the minigun running in and out for a full few seconds. Rail gun. Alright. Its grenade is not affected by Moses equipped grenade mod. Maybe shock damage? I mean, this sounds like AoE. Will I need that? I guess we'll find out. It said I could double up. Action skills have been equipped to now press LB during combat to use the action skills. Okay. Turn the skill tree after leveling up. Dispense points and try new combinations of abilities. All right, let's look at some of these points. This is where the playthrough really starts. Okay, let's see. Occasional Iron Bear shoots deals an additional incendiary damage and won't consume ammo. Cool. Bonus ammo. Bonuses are fun. Adds a manned turret. Okay, I think the manned turret is only really useful if I have like another person, so we're gonna not pick that. Let's see. Gains a stacking bonus and decreases heat per shot for every piece of equipped gear that has a matching manufacturer. Oh, okay, so it's like built-in inherent set bonuses or something. So I guess this free shots. Every 8 shot does not consume ammo. It doesn't say what scales with levels. That's unfortunate. Increases the incendiary damage. So I guess this is a reason to stack fire. After most goes a critical hit, regenerates ammo. Okay, well. let's see. While moving, motion speeds are increased. Okay, cool. Gains the effect of rate fire, critical hit, damage. Can sprint and shoot at the same time. Cool. Magazine size. Equipping 2 weapons on Iron Bear increases the damage they deal. Oh, okay, cool. So there's a reason to equip the same. There's probably an equal paired one that's like opposites or whatever. Less ammo, there's remaining the chance. If Moe, she gains the weapon damage as her heat gun increases. Cool. Moe gains infinite ammo for seconds after exiting Iron Bear. Constantly regenerates ammo for a quick weapon. Wow. Well, I'm gonna go to that one because, like, what the fuck? Okay, so then you pick one of these. Minigun deals more damage as heat increases. First playthrough? Yes. fires car rounds, which reduce heat gain and fuel drain, but deal reduced damage. Fires explosive rounds that deal splash damage, but its fire rate is decreased. Okay, splash damage seems good. If I double up on miniguns, then that'll be good. A salamander is a flamethrower that deals incendiary damage. Salamander has infinite ammo, but it drains fuel with use. Reduce salamander fuel drain. Additionally, okay, move speed. I guess this is just if you spec fully into the salamander thing. Oh, okay, but you get the salamander as another active skill. Salamander, and then these are all just boost to salamander. Okay, cool. Well, that seems okay. Let's work our way from the bottom up. Whenever May's shield is fully depleted, she instantly restores a portion of her shield and her gun damage is increased for a short time. What's the cooldown on this? Probably can't regen within the window. Okay. Whenever she has a critical kill, her shields begin immediately. Oh, actually, you know, crits are like predictable because all you have to do is like get a headshot and then that's a crit. So I guess looking for crit chance scaling is useless. After dealing, Moe's gains a stack of Phalanx Doctrine. Maximum shield and gun damage are increased. Each stack lasts 30 seconds. There is no stack limit. Okay. If I play solo, that's probably not that bad. I'm weary of kill skills, though. I will have to see how the boss fights actually work. Gun damage is just increased depending on how low her health is. Unless you deliver it, which is shield recharge rate is increased. Shield recharge delay. Okay. Entering causes her ally shields to begin immediately recharging. That's cool. Whenever Mo scores a critical hit, she deals bonus incendiary damage. That just seems good. Maximum shield is increased. She gains shock resistance. Portion of resistance is reserved and cannot be restored, but her maximum shield is increased by the same amount. Cool. Okay. I got a stack of Drowning in Brass. For each stack of Drowning in Brass, Mo's fire rate is reduced, but gun damage is increased for both her and her allies. Okay. Whenever Moe's reloads, she loses a small portion of her health and grants additional incendiary damage to her and her allies' rounds for the next few seconds. That's not bad. Let's see, bubble shield. When Moe's shield is active, she gains damage reduction and gun damage. Wow, that's just like good. So what is this? Railgun. It's a pneumatic driven fist that deals massive damage to a single target in close range. Cool. Now fire superheated rounds. What is this? Shock damage. So then on top of the shock damage, you can also do... Oh, it converts. Full conversion. Okay, chains. Wow. It chains to nearby enemies, dealing reduced shock damage to more targets. Well, that seems fucking cool. Splinter damage. I guess it's like the damage after a single chain. Just do damage and explode after a short delay. I reduce the magazine size increase, but it's also corrosive. Okay, well, that seems fine. Seems like more supporty, I guess. So this is the grenade launcher. I need to re-back on that tree thing to see if it said same tree or same individual weapon. We'll have to see. Whenever Moe's deals gun damage, there's a chance of secondary explosion centered on the target. Oh. Okay, I don't know how many points I actually will have at the end, but this seems like tree number 2. Because secondary explosion chance, 20. I bet with scales is the explosion chance, if not both. I'm not sure how to read this. I think maybe gray number scale. In this, well, I don't know though. When Moe's deals her action skill cooldown is reduced. I wonder if this stacks with secondary explosion chance. Let's see. If she threw a grenade before gaining second wind, a grenade is refunded. Okay, I guess. Okay. Whenever Moe's damage to the thrown grenade for every enemy she hits, she restores a portion of her health, missing health. Huh. I wonder if this means that transfusion grenades aren't in the game anymore. Grenade capacity. So this is just all explosions. After exits, you remain deployed for a short time. While auto bear remains active, it will target and attack nearby enemies until its duration ends. Then it will charge at the enemy and self-destruct. Oh, okay. So just after you exit for 15 more seconds, it just keeps going. That's kind of the thing that I want, actually. This is definitely going to be the second tree that we go through. The skill has diminishing returns. Okay. Killing anyone on Vera's active increases fuel. Okay. Whenever Moe deals splash damage, she deals bonus incendiary damage. I'm not sure if it's like naturally. I'm not sure. If it naturally just means any explosive damage. All splash damage dealt by Moe has a chance to double in size. So, I guess that means all explosions, right? Addition. Every seventh grenade. Reload speed. Okay, well, what's the other one? Vanquisher rocket pod. Unguided. Now fires homing rockets. Hold down the LT to aim at the enemies and designate up to 6 targets, releasing the fire button. Okay, well, I think that's it, right? Deals additionally, enemies hit by the Vanquisher rocket pod take increased damage from all sources. Oh, okay, that's like a support ability. There's no way. It might be that. Maybe one of each? Okay, so... oh, fuck, I hit the thing again. Specialist. Equip 2 of the same weapons they deal. So there's nothing on the tree that specifically benefits me to have... two. So I should just pick one and then double up and then get this specialist bear. Unless there's like a very specific case. Like maybe if I'm trying to proc on one and then do damage on the other. But I don't know enough about that to say quite yet. Okay, well, the first 5 points are clearly this, right? Let's see how we go through this tree. So we get Cloud of Lead. Does this count as a skill point? You got to play Borderlands 3 before Giant Bomb did? Oh, that's right, because they didn't get sent a code or whatever, right? That's funny. Suck it, Giant Bomb! Giant Bomb's like a gaming website. While moving, weapon handling increased. Let's see. I guess the problem is if I want to do this rocket... I guess I don't have to commit to this rocket pod thing just yet. But... if I want to do these like splash explosion procs, then I will want to. Maybe we'll respec when we get there. Because for now, I feel like the play is to just do this. Because this incendiary thing will be less effective on the rocket pods. Okay. Cloud of Lead, I think, is like the first thing we're going to get, though. And then we'll get this. And then I still need 2 more points, so shit. Or I still need 4 more points. Okay. Unfavorable E3 reactions. Hell yeah. Oops.
Recruit, are you dead? If not,
that's the way.
Recruit, hurry up! Get the Tenonite
What? You want to die in the dirt?
What?
Wow! I did it! I single-handedly took on the COV and sent them packing. Now all that's left is to send the Lilith that the mission is complete.
Yeah! Ah!
Look who it is, Lilith.
Sup?
Sup?
Lilith, I can safely report that Operation Trojan Claptrap was a complete success. I did it all by myself.
I'll bet. Well, the cult's destroyed every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now. So what's your name, killer?
Mose. And you're the voice in my head, right?
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. You should equip it before we get started.
Okay, I'll equip it. Contact grenade. Cool.
Know when you're ready.
Ready to chuck some boom and frag some maniacs.
Frag some maniacs.
Right. Hey, do you hear bloodthirsty screaming?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them! We're doomed!
Ah! Next!
Oh, it's right. The Firehawk!
The God Queen wants her head!
I demand a sky!
I'm clotheslining them with the shotgun.
For me.
I didn't clothesline them with that. I'm gonna use my mech robot.
I can do that! I should have worked out more.
Dude, using a mech robot is pretty tight.
Nice fighting, killer.
I eject, does that give me back my heat? Oh, I guess it does. Cool.
All right, we got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me.
Come on, killer.
Let me catch you up.
Yo, why did you send me a sticker, Ricky? What was that about? What's going on, buddy?
I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us.
We got attacked and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun.
Taser.
Now they're all under one banner. The cult.
Just the saying sup? Oh, okay. Now, I believe what you said was, hey.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault. Been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way.
Yeah!
We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out. Locked. Not gonna keep a siren out, though.
What does that mean? That's not how phase walk works.
Perfect. Have here.
Shiv! The Sun Smasher Clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map. Knew it. We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers.
Okay.
I'll open the gate.
Whatever you say, lady. Oh, look, another little skull chest.
Come on, this way.
Hey. Cool. Left some choice gear behind from the latest loot explosion. The lost loot machine on Sanctuary. Okay. Loot explosion, huh?
I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck. I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
Oh, okay, cool.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kind of sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. There's no Sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
Oh. I need to do a quick respec, you know what I'm saying? I know we just started, but
You've got enemies and I've got ammo.
Ooh, longbow. Transfusion longbow. Oh, I see. Okay, so transfusion is like a property now. It's not like a grenade type.
Opportunity strikes again. Happy to help. Dr. Zed here, selling shields, mods, and peace of mind. Pieces of brain too.
Dude, let's go catch a ride. That's broken, huh?
Hi.
My vending machine is broken? Gah, how am I supposed to profit off this war-torn, sell premium weapons to heroic vault hunters such as yourself? Let's fix my vending machine.
I'd like to know who I'm working with. What made you decide to be a vault hunter?
Well, my old squad is all dead, and Vladoff thinks I am too, so it's just me and Iron Bear. Mech repairs aren't cheap, and I heard there's treasure in the vaults. Seemed like the right call.
Oh, that's good.
I am friggin' invincible! Were you not entertained?
Let's open strong with a mech, you know what I'm saying? Oh, they're like a bug. My mech robot.
Another one on the board.
Scrap them. Yeah, maybe that was not the plan.
Next.
Oh, I've got my mech robot again. How many things can you rhyme with Asian Mike? Not many. Like just with the mic part or like the whole thing?
Oh, yo, what's this?
Away from.
That's another shotgun. Darn it.
What's this?
Oh, it's just ammo. Hello. What's that? Dead? Oh, okay, yeah. My gun makes a weird sound. Oh.
Children of the Fall!
That was weird. Is that a chest? No. Spend skill points. Good call, video game. Skill points. Level up, grant skill points and passive abilities and grant further act. Okay, cool. All right, which trio are we in? We're in incendiary damage. No. No, 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 we're in the green tree. Won't consume ammo. This is what I want. Where are you going, buddy? Whoa! That was it.
Get good or get dead, scrub.
Eat my ass, scrub.
Eat my ass, scrub. About.
Hello! Somebody help me! I would prefer not to die like this! Okay, this is an excellent prank. We've all.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's this guy.
Yo, little help.
Shoot me down, will ya?
I like to hang, but not like this. Oh, my briefs are. Feet work good. Nice to meet you.
Feet work good.
Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
Mission for the Crimson Raiders. Kinda top secret. Direct orders from Lilith. Might have to kill you.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go, Sun Smashers. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back.
Yeah, not cool, bros.
So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
Former COV propaganda center. Emphasis on former.
Now we're talking. Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your little self?
You know it, Tidy Whitey.
I am impressed.
All by my little self?
The vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be! It is completely ruining the vibe! Oh, I know a shortcut! This way.
Ooh, a shortcut. Okay.
is clear! Nice! Let's go meet up with the Firehawk. Those Calypsos won't stop until every bandit on Pandora worships them like gods. Bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. They're our rules. I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like,
bro tight. It's a thing.
Like, bro tight. Dude, we're tight. We're like bro tight.
Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones.
Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest.
Was I supposed to lead the way, or were you?
Oh, sweet digs! Fortified, well-ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice, cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn, what the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former war chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go, Crimson Raiders!
Yeah. Good to see you. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. The Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Yeah!
Didn't find the map, so I brought a bandit instead.
Dude, new skin. Hell yeah.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. The Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up.
Okay.
I've got bullets with your name on them.
Whoa, look at this map. Whoa. What does this do? Oh, I see. Nothing.
Please help me! Recruit! You have to help me! I lost my antenna!
Okay.
Will you stop crying if I say I'll help?
I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever! But this is an important last position. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit! Options, I say! Go for it! Even though finding me a new antenna is vitally important, you can do this mission on the side, and you'll probably want to get a vehicle for this one.
Okay, same page. You know what this calls for? Apology push-ups.
You don't have to.
Yeah, you want it!
What's going on over there? I'm glad I left. Oh, here you go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, it's. I can't equip it, can I? Level 4.
What'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyrene will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic! Ah!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
Desert Rose, thorny for rockets. Yep.
I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
Damn, you're sturdy. It'd take an army to knock you down.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch-a-ride.
Catch-a-ride.
And thanks for coming by.
Sure, anytime.
Huh.
No spy shit, dude. Stay down, scrub. Oh yeah, so it's both. Every 6 shot. And then more percentage bonus damage. Cool. Pinata. It's like a streamer thing or whatever, right? You're welcome for the pinata. Oh wait, was that a good upgrade? I didn't even look at it. Dude, hell yeah, it's just a straight upgrade of the one I'm using. There's gonna be loot filters in this game.
Don't be shy. Pick a car and throw the driver out. That's how we do around here.
Leave me! This might break any harder.
We can multi-kill! Yeah! Pardon me.
First fire. Semi-auto. Burst fire and semi-auto are the fire modes. All right, so there's a plus sign for hijacking one. Come back here, you son of a bitch. Customize your vehicle and unlock new parts by scanning hijacked vehicles at any catcher rides. Vehicles spawn at a catcher ride also act as portable fast travel points. Don't like how your vehicle handles, you can change the control scheme in the options menu to remap it for optimal patrol. Great. And I'm glad we got a Wilhelm scream in there. Oh, I killed the driver. That's amazing. So far, this feels like better than most Borderlands driving. Blue just means empty, unoccupied vehicle.
Recruit, you're near a dead claptrap unit. Those are all over. I'm the last of my product line. I need you to salvage their parts so I can build a new friend.
Build a soulmate. Well, that doesn't sound the best. I'm not getting in that.
Keeps us from falling over all the time. Mine's been missing for years. My friend will be a better version of me than me.
Oh, nice. Okay. That was intended. How do I get out of here? That way. This way. It's probably this way.
Hell yeah!
Just park your car there, hun. Whenever you want, just in case you get a Pandora flat, meaning your car explodes.
Pandora Flat. Pull it up next to the Catride and let LA scan it for new parts. Collect them all. Collect them all? Okay. Oh, but it has stats. Great. B is get out of vehicle, not X. Like behind here, right? Or maybe we go the other way. Point here somewhere, right? I'll just go. If I need to pick it up, I'll pick it up later.
Yo, Ball Hunter. So that road will take you right to the Holy Broadcast Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyreen Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
I'll pick this thing up now, you know? It seems moderately out of the way.
That psycho is sporting a great hat. I want it. Get it for me, recruit. Just go talk to him. He seems reasonable enough.
Greetings, chum. How does the day find you?
How does the day find you? Yo, his car is blue. I should have hijacked it.
Ugh, I hate the Calypso twins so much. They con the bandits of Pandora with promises of death cars and meat storms and blood saunas. Good stuff, right? I mean, even my clan fell for it. Gullible idiots.
Hell yeah, look at this. Chance to absorb bullets as ammo. That seems fun. Live witness mayhem. Taste the truth. Taste the truth? Oh. dropped a blue something or other. Oh, cool. Hyperion. Oh, they probably use the colors. Probably use the colors to denote when something has.
This is mine now, scrub.
Like a part that I don't, maybe? I'll find out. Is it every catch a ride station? We're gonna go with green, and then we're gonna go with black, gray, white, and then red, and then green, and then black. There you go. Angel. Okay. That was a fun detour, I guess.
You are nearing a historical marker of Typhon de Leon, the first Vault Hunter. Sadly, he disappeared decades ago while seeking the Iridian homeworld. I am eager to acquire any information Typhon de Leon left behind.
I wonder if this stuff is account bound. Probably not, right? That would be so nice.
When I was 16, my parents died, and I buried them at their turd farm. Afterwards, I started thinking, what am I still doing on Pandora? I gotta get off this ass crack. So I snuck onto a merchant ship bound for Promethea. Good thing I was smaller back then, better for sneaking. At the time, no one on Pandora ever thought I'd amount to anything, let alone become a legendary explorer. But, like I always say,
alright, I get it. I'm not supposed to take a vehicle in here. Fine, you've convinced me. Shots to break. Okay.
Welcome to the Holy Broadcast Center. Our daily live stream will be starting shortly with a special guest. Give your offerings now so you can join our elite Iridium tier chat for behind the scenes murder and mayhem.
Oh, Iridium tier chat.
We're streaming, you're screaming, and we're all preparing to get into the Great Vault. Got some new converts today, and guess what? They brought us the Secret Vault map. If that doesn't earn them a special place in the family, I don't know what does. But first, I want to get Leon first. You've all accepted me, even though I wasn't born a bandit. My first words weren't blood-feud or ribcage flunker. But now we're all family, and family is forever.
Family is forever?
Next! Yep, I'm into it.
These guys are slightly higher level than me. What's the recommended on this quest? Main level 5. Where am I mech again?
Oh yeah.
I have skill points. Such dedication to the cause. Okay, so now what we're at is every 5 shot, or every 6 shots is what we're at, I guess. Oh, this turret has a crit spot. I wonder if every enemy definitely has a crit spot then. My shield.
Opening up a finely aged cask of whoop ass.
A finely aged cask of whoop ass. Oh, motherfucker. Let me regen my shield for a second. Oh, let me just use my mech. Did they repair that turret? He wasn't a badass before. I'm on fire. You should not be able to make badass turrets. Like, what the fuck is that? Like, if the turret is already a badass turret, then like, sure, whatever. But it wasn't. I also don't have like a corrosive weapon right now, so kind of screwed. Dropped a green item, right? Oh, right here. Ooh. Entire level, isn't it? I'm fucked. Longest intestinal jump rope. Cool. That sounds very fun. Is this a shotgun? Let's plays.
Another perfect live stream from our infallible God Queen Tyreen.
How do they compare?
The broadcast center opens once again to hear your sins and receive your skins.
Receive your skins. Rain. Splits into two grenades in flight. Sell all junk.
Save room for the good stuff. Sell your junk at Marcus Munitions. Have some money. Now why not spend it? Always a pleasure.
Oh, cool. It's gonna be like traps. Dickweeds.
You filthy heretic! Many will fall away. Kneel and
Dickweeds. Barrel ignites. When your shield bursts, it's like super loud.
Help!
that guy die? No. Come on, just pop your head up.
Scrub.
And then I absolutely will use my mech robot to kill this sentry turret. Right. Cool. Whatever, fuck this. Alright. Where are we at? Yeah, not infrequent incendiary shots now. Pinata. Will these ever drop gear? Or do the pinata only really drop money? Pinata. Not a fan of the optics on this thing. Huh. Okay. What's this? Oh, it's just a thing. Fast travel station. Or whatever. Rubberized transfusion seems like kind of probably what I want at this point. Oh, actually, I have new weapons because I leveled up, right? Yeah, let's try this Hyperion. I wish it kind of said... Oh, I guess the fire rate kind of implies... if it's full auto or not. So I'm under the impression that Jacobs are always going to be, let's find out. Jacobs are always going to be semi-auto. And I think they are. Yep. No thanks.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Why do we keep going to the top of the list whenever I sell something? It's incredibly frustrating. Let's try this. Okay. Sonic Doom. Sonic Doom. Immune. Oh, I was on the side. Oh shit. Did that kill all the extra dudes?
Fault map in my
Fuck
sights.
That.
The Great Vault!
Yoink.
Kind of busy, sorry.
So I offered the Sun Smashers a place in our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate. I love it. Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it! I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief.
Vault Thief. Okay.
I knew you'd find the map killer. Bring it back.
Yeah, were the speakers always killing all the side dudes?
I lost it once.
And it was just doing a bad job of it on the sides? I think my issue with stuff like that is, like, I don't know, it's really hard to see, like, where the effect is coming from. And as far as I was concerned, like, I don't know, the one on the middle was not that irregular. Okay, cool. Opening these for ammo, I guess. I don't know what I expect to be getting. Probably not the weirdest thing you've seen today.
Hey, Vaughn. I'm looking at a head in a jar. You know this person?
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
You want me to go into the head?
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. Ugh, the children of the vault have been leaving these suck butt COV statues all over the place.
Suck butt.
You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image. Yeah, good idea. From chiseled jaw to legendary calves. First off, go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out statues that look like me instead. Haha, that'll really tick off the Calypsos.
Oh, I can fast travel. Right. Press Y to zoom out to orbit view.
Hyperion accountant to bid. It war chief just to follow orders again.
Okay. I wish it would, like, tell me where my quest was. Because, like, man, what the heck? Want to try a new playstyle? For a cost. For a cost? Why for a cost?